Hey guys, this is LB. We're back at this Desmond debacle puzzle. And I've no idea what I'm doing. Is that glass breakable? That's probably how you're supposed to do this puzzle. Except, maybe actually make the jump. It's weird how it cuts the lasers instantly for the blue one, but not the red ones. It's actually a really weird game mechanic. Oh boy, one of those choice levels. Okay, so I need to keep time, but I don't need fluffy. I need fluffy temporarily. Gotta hurry. Gosh dang it. Now that I know I can jump that gap, I know I don't really need time either. But I'll keep it just... I know I don't need it. Another stupid laser timing puzzle. I see. Gotta figure out which of these platforms I decide to put them on. Oh man, I just barely managed to make that. I want to get that bonus thing. How did that happen? That was magic. Maybe I don't want the bonus thing. Who's making that coughing sound? Oh, it's the noisemaker guy, that's why. Okay, now how do I get back? Oh, I know. Ta-da! What the heck am I hitting my head on? There we go. Glad they didn't bug test this game at all. This is my life a little bit easier. Well, actually makes it harder in some cases, but you know. Giant Desmond. What the heck? What the heck just happened? Does that button like kill me or something? I just die when it presses that button. Okay, that's really stupid. It's just a timer. sounds weird. Supposed to be doing. What did I do wrong? Puzzle. I like this one. I'll the wrong one. Figure out what's going on next time.